tomorrow night, you go to New York and you deal with the Lin sanity. Have you been following that story at all?
What?
Jeremy Lin, are you following that story at all?
No idea. I know who he is, but I don't really know what's going on too much with
him. Are you surprised at the production that Lin's had over the past week?
I don't even know what he's done. Like, I have no idea what you guys are talking about. I'll take a look at it tonight, though.
Budge.
Who is this kid?
I've heard about him, stuff like that, but I don't know what's he been doing? Is he getting triple doubles?
Stuff.
He went from the bench. 3 games.
So he's averaging 28 and 8.
Well, 25.
Yeah. Stuff.
But he went from the bench to that, basically. So it's sort of coming out of
I
nowhere.
I saw last year his best game was against you guys. He had 4 steals against you guys. I just looked to see if he had any good games last year. He played like 15 minutes against you one game. I don't remember.
Would you consider guarding him if he's having one of those games?
Jesus Christ. Can't get ahead of ourselves.
Kobe Bryant had an average of 40 points per game in his last 4 trips to Madison Square Garden, all wins for the New York Knicks. And Lin and the Knicks riding a 3-game winning streak into tonight's tilt at Madison Square Garden. And it's Jeremy Lin
from the corner. Bingo. I don't blame Andrew Bynum. He said, I'm not quick enough to get out there, but if you leave him open, he can knock down shots, has some speed, some intelligence, some basketball IQ. What a story by Jeremy Lin.
And what a start to the game by the Knicks. They're up 13-4. More Lin sanity. Stopping on a dime, pivoting, and hitting it right in the face of 5-time champion Derek Fisher.
Well, you see he's going against Derek Fisher. What you like about him, he has great strength, great feel for the game. But I'm so impressed with his strength to be able to take bumps and not get knocked off balance and still able to score.
18 points, 5 assists at halftime for Jeremy Lin. Pau Gasol with the slam. Nice pass from Matt Barnes at halftime. Knicks up 49-41. Kobe starting to heat up.
You know how good that is, Rick?
It's pretty good D by Landry.
Because he knows a double team is coming. And it's like, so what? Hand up, so what?
That's a 6-point game. Kobe has the Lakers within 6 in a place where Kobe usually goes off. He did not have a great shooting night here, but
don't
he goes
do
off
it. Don't
the glass to himself and then to pop.
You talk about the rocker. We're in New York. Kobe, throw it off the glass and go get it.
More Jeremy Lin, this time on the ISO with Pau Gasol right in his face.
See the swagger, the confidence. He is shooting this and running back with the home run trot saying, this is bucket, wide open, 3, bang, way downtown.
Knicks up 84-71. I mean, this isn't one of the great stories this year. This is one of the great NBA stories in the last decade. Kobe, he is fouled on that jumper. Kobe had 34 points but shot 11 of 29. Knicks were up 8. More Jeremy Lin.
The strength, the quickness. I mean, Matt Barnes is a very good defender. Gets by him. You see Baron Davis up. You see Carmelo. This is all about Jeremy Lin. Defense, he plays defense too.
Look at the emotion too. I mean, it goes without saying that it is the best week in the life of Jeremy Lin.
What up, what up? Shout out to Jeremy Lin tonight, New York Knicks. Look at this funny shit that happened on this. Your boy Money Mo Famous. Check this shit out.
Cool, hold on. Just trying to stay on.
Listen to what the nigga just said. Watch this.
Let him figure it out and he'll figure it out.
When Amari and Carmelo are all ready to play again, are you going to let them back in the lineup?
They disrespected him, man. That boy, that Chinese boy doing his thing, man.
I probably will have to start it, so.
Yeah, Money Mo Famous. You already know World Star. What's popping, man? Holla at your boy.
38 points tonight for you, Jeremy, the most by a Knick this season. What does that mean to you?
Again, I'm just going to thank my team. Jared Jeffries, how many offensive rebounds he got, the way we moved the ball. It's fun to play basketball with these guys.
What was it like to be gunning it out, so to speak, with Kobe Bryant?
We just try to play together. We weren't really too worried about what the other team was doing, but we're thankful. Obviously, it's a big game. They're a great team. We respect them a lot. We respect their players, and so we're just happy to be able to get a win.
How does this compare to how you dreamed or hoped your NBA career would go?
This is it right here. This is my dream, and I'm just thankful to God, man, because this is my dream being lived out, and I'm so thankful for that.
How does it compare to how you thought it could?
I didn't know how it would end up. You know, obviously, this has been a wild week for me and the team, and I mean, obviously, you hope for the best and prepare for the worst, and I'm just thankful that it's turning out the way it is.